Now I work for my kids.
My name is Chris, and this is my third grade class. We're talking about, and we looked at pictures of very interesting buildings.
That looks like a church made out of
sand.
No, this one looks like a cup.
We would like you to go and design your dream.
Anyone wants the crayons?
We are drawing a picture of a dream building. This is the building for people to skate in. It's an awesome place to skate at.
This building is colorful, and you place in the middle of it.
Surprise!
It has polka dots on it, and it's very colorful because I want people to remember where it is.
This is a building where you go if you want to be a
baseball.
It looks like a baseball building because it has a pitcher, a baseball, and a field. You can't really find a place to park. There's a parking lot right here.
Looks like a dog.
Dog. Because it's a place for dogs.
More than 100
dogs in buildings.
People are teaching the dogs how to talk like real
humans.
Hello.
What's up?
This building up here is a
place
for dogs
to clean.
This is a daycare.
This is where
the little kids go and take their nap, and this is where they have to play.
Yarn.
This is different because it's my
idea. Now that's my thing.